What was happening here? In the last months of the city's life? How could they have survived for so long despite the radiation? And why did they set about killing each other with such abandon? War is one thing, but mass executions. Are we people doomed to behave like beasts, even at death's door?
We're not opening that gate for sure. We'll have to go back to the service tunnels. Follow me! So, people here did survive for some time. We never had any communication with Novosibirsk, but assumed they had jammers too. After the bombs fell, the defense committee decided that hiding was our only... So much dust! Abandoned a long time ago. Look around here, Artyom. You might find something useful. All of the metro systems were built similarly, so there should be a ventilation well here. Alright, if we move forward from here, we should get into the ventilation tunnel, and from there, to the next track tunnel. Damn piece of iron! Hey, did you hear that? Weapons at the ready! Hey, that grate is loose! Check it out, will you? Check that pipe out. Shit! Wait! Come on, I'll give you a boost! Follow him, good luck! He didn't run through here, I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Hey! We know you're here! Come out! We won't hurt you! Nothing to fear. We just want to talk. Come out! We won't hurt you. There's nothing to fear. We just want to talk. You run. Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Private Kirill Klebnikov, Oskar, Rapid Response Unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me
all
now.
Right, Private. We mean no harm to anyone. Take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean you mean no harm? I'm from Oskar. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course!
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear. Come on!
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
Mission to the Institute? But there's no more green stuff left there.
Green stuff? What's that?
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a booster!
Come on!
Please!
Thank you. like it, huh? Look at them run! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Plevnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him. Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants. Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. Thought you were with rioters. We had a war here, you see.
We noticed that. The place you got here. Where is everyone?
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff. Like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center. A long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map, and we should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the Institute.
Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste there. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack soon, and she's way too weak.
Come again, Aurora! Over! You copy, Aurora! Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father had really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the car.
You can't go outside without anti-rad. We still have three left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later. This map is definitely more recent.
Aha! Here it is.
As far as I understand, that ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you. Artyom. Artyom. Come on, wake up.